Curanderismo came from the colonial period in Mexico, and that's the word that that the Spaniards put on the traditional medicine that was being practiced by indigenous people.
La hierba buena era para el estómago y nos daba estafiate, una hierba que se llama estafiate, que sabe horrible, ¿sí? Y no la teníamos que tomar.
The egg is potential life, right? If we let it continue, it would turn into a little chicken. So it represents life. Mm-hmm. And it also represents something that can absorb. It can absorb pain, negativity, kind of like sacrifice its own potential to be a little chicken. It will sacrifice itself. So the egg is used with Mexicanos and other cultures because of that, because it's something that is alive by taking on everything that is hurting you.